And welcome back, everybody, to the STBN server. We are in the north part of the server. We transferred over to Canada to pay our respects to the fallen comrades, and we're doing a tribute today to the War Memorial Remembrance Day in Canada for all the fellows that put their lives on the line to give us all the freedoms that we actually have today. And we're going to do a little bit of a montage and do our way of tributing to these guys in Minecraft. Anything you want to add?
No. You summed it up pretty good. We were talking about it the other day, and you know, if anybody's seen episode 63, I think it was, where I did the poppy on the roof. So this is kind of an extension of that. We wanted to do something together, since I think we're the only two Canadians on the server. So remember, it stays a thing up in Canada. So it'll be nice to just kind of pay our respects and just do, you know, obviously it's Minecraft, so it's not like we can do something really super serious, but
no,
you know, just spend some time and do something just in honor of those guys.
Yeah, it's the least we could do, you know. So let's get on with it. We're going to start doing our version of Flanders Fields. Everybody, we're back here in the mock-up of Flanders Fields, and as you can see, it looks absolutely amazing. What do you guess, Colonel? Like 2,000, 3,000 poppies?
Oh my god, I can't do the math that high. Yeah, it's got to be about 40 stacks, maybe?
Yeah, if not more.
If not more.
Because, no, I brought over a double chest full at the beginning, and we went back and got made almost another double chest.
Yeah, it's taken a lot.
So that's got to be Maybe, yeah, 40 to 50. Shit. So that's, shoot. That's a whole lot. So now, the next part is over here on the, just the tip right here. We're going to be building a nice little monument. Not little, holy crap, this thing's going to be pretty big. And a stone brick, acacia wood, and then we're going to use red and black wool to make a poppy in the center of it. And kind of like a mock-up of a picture that we saw on the internet of a cross with a poppy in the center. So this is going to be the next part of the build. We won't be doing the montage like we had at the beginning, but we'll do a cut and paste of updates and all that kind of stuff. So I guess we'll see in a few minutes, or a few seconds rather. Cool.
Cool.
Alright guys, so we're back here in our mock-up of Flanders Field, we'll say. And unfortunately, the video that I had recorded of us actually placing all of these down, there was a bit of a problem with it, and unfortunately not going to be able to use it, which is why we ended up having the kind of the fly-through that I did. And it ended up with this here that we made, which is a cross with a poppy in it. And got a bit of a stand on it, and what we're going to be doing is putting the In Flanders Field poem across the brick there, and I'm going to write a book and put it right in the center for anybody else who comes by. And if anybody's had anybody in the war, like great-grandparents or grandparents and stuff like that, if they want to put their name on there, they're more than welcome to add anything they'd like to it. And yeah, that's what we've done. So I mean, it's a really awesome build. A little disappointed that the video didn't make it through. So we've got it double-sided, but no poppy on that side. And yeah, I really wanted it to go through because, you know, it's about the dedication that these people put through. And we wanted to show that we were dedicated to this by putting all of it through. And, it's the thought that counts. You know, I mean, the fact that the footage is gone is not a big deal. You actually still get to see the entire awesomeness that is. And what I'm going to do is turn that off and that off. There. So now you can see the whole field that we did. And then ending off with the cross in the distance there, which looks absolutely amazing. And what I'll do is with the last bit of the video, I'm going to just throw up a picture. I'm going to play the last post song, and at the end of that, we'll have a moment of silence. This video would come out on November 11th at 11 a.m., so it'll be time for the moment of silence at 11:11. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I had a ton of fun working with Colonel on this. It's just nice to pay respects to the people that made the world the way it is, you know, and gave us all the freedoms that we have, and fought for everything that we have. So make sure if you're out and you see a veteran or anybody in the Army or Navy or anything like that, make sure you say hi and thank you. So again, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I will see you in the next one. Take care.